Hi, Rory here from HypnoTC, the Hypnotherapy Training Company. As well as teaching hypnotherapy, you may know me from teaching rapid inductions. I've got a book on it, I've got a DVD on it, I've got loads of videos on YouTube as well. So I'm fairly proficient at doing rapid inductions. However, lots of hypnotherapists don't know how to use rapid inductions or maybe aren't confident enough to start using them in their practice. There's a really nice rapid induction that I use frequently that can be adapted to make it less intrusive, less shocking, and less tricky to start with as a hypnotherapist using rapid inductions. It's known as the magnetic hands induction, and it's the magnetic hands non-shock induction, because in the actual shock version, the idea is that you get the client to imagine with their hands out that their hands are magnetized and they come together. When they get to a certain point, the hypnotist or hypnotherapist pushes the hands together and says sleep. So that's the shock aspect, because with their eyes closed, they get a bit of a shock. At the same time, you give the suggestion to sleep and they go into hypnosis. That's generally how it works, and it works really well. However, that can be a little daunting for some hypnotherapists, for some people looking to learn rapid inductions. And also it can be a little shocking for some hypnotherapy clients. You know, if you've got someone with high anxiety or if you've got someone who's frail, pushing their hands together isn't probably going to be the best idea. So this version of the magnetic hands induction, the non-shock version, is a nice little stepping stone to get you into rapid inductions and to use them with your clients. So how does it work? Well, basically, you start it off, get your clients sat comfortably wherever it is you're going to hypnotize them, get them to put their hands out like this and explain what's going to happen. So in a moment, what's going to happen is your hands will come together just like this, as if they're magnetized. Then when they touch in the middle, you'll drop them down into your lap and you'll simply go into hypnosis. And it really is as easy as that. So there are a couple of extra things that you can add in, such as touching the hands in order to make it a more immersive experience. So for instance, I'd say, put your hands out for me just like that. I might move them to get a bit of compliance to just check that they're going to follow my instructions. And I'd say, focus on this point in the middle of your hands and then close your eyes and keep focusing on that point. After that, I might touch the hands while saying, imagine that you have a magnet here and a magnet here. And imagine that those magnets are now pulling your hands in together. And remember, as soon as your hands touch, you'll instantly go into a state of hypnosis. So those magnets are pulling your hands together closer and closer. If that's already happening, that can be enough suggestion. If it's taking a while, you might give another suggestion, such as, imagine that I'm wrapping elastic band around your hands, pulling those hands in together, and touch the backs of their hands as you give that suggestion. So imagine I'm wrapping an elastic band around your hands. It's pulling them in together. When they touch, you can go into hypnosis. And as you see their hands touch, tell them, that's right, sleep, go into hypnosis. Or allow the hands to relax down, just relax, go into hypnosis now. Something like that. It's relatively simple, but it's very quick, a lot quicker than many hypnotherapists' inductions that are commonly used. So if you'd like to see it in action, keep watching, because here I come with Kate to demonstrate the magnetic hands non-shock induction. Happy to be hypnotized?
Yes.
What I'd like you to do is pop your hands out in front of you. That's right. And what I'd like you to do, all that's going to happen during this is your hands are going to come together like this using the power of your imagination. When they touch in the middle, they'll drop down into your lap and you can go into hypnosis. Happy with that?
Yeah.
Fantastic. So pop your hands out for me about 6 inches apart. Yeah, just about there. What I'd like you to do, focus your attention on this point right in the center and close your eyes. And I'd like you to imagine that I'm placing a magnet here and a magnet there, and those magnets are attracted to each other, and they begin to pull your hands in together. And as that continues to happen now, that's right, I'd like you to imagine that there's a big thick rubber band wrapped around your hands, pulling them in tighter and tighter. And again, as soon as your hands touch, they will simply drop down into your lap, and you'll feel yourself go into hypnosis immediately. Now, that's right, allowing yourself to relax completely and deeply with every breath that you exhale, taking you deeper and deeper into that wonderful place in your mind, in hypnosis now. So as you can see, relatively simple, but very, very effective. If you'd like more information on that, or if you have any questions, feel free to comment below, and I'm happy to answer any questions that you might have. Otherwise, feel free to get in touch with us via our website, which is hypnotc.com. Thanks for watching.